My family tree of the Pritchetts and Morgans. I come from a proud family full of family values, history, and compassion. Beginning my family portrait of my dad, Robert Pritchett, my mom, Karen Morgan, my brother, Josh, and myself, Sakita Pritchett, the Pritchett family. My great-grandmother on my dad's side, whom was my grandpa Pritchett's mom. I do not know her name, but I do know that she was from Cherokee Nation, from Missouri. My grandma and grandpa, Isla and Walter Pritchett, in their beginning days. My grandma's 82nd birthday party in 1995. My grandpa Walter had passed away in 1974. I was 3 years old at the time of my grandma's birthday. Some of my relatives on my dad's side attended my grandmother Isla's funeral in 2001. Back left to right, my cousin Mary Ellen and Lulu, my uncle Kenny Pritchett, my dad Robert, my great aunt Margot, who was my grandma's youngest sister, and my cousin Ralph, front row, my cousin Caroline and Richard. My great aunt Margot, who resided in Oakland, California, and who also wrote her first book in 1984, titled Laughing at Living. She knew a variety of writers and had given a book, the black and white of it, to my dad, the Morgan family. My great-grandpa, Cecile K. Morgan, and my grandma and grandpa, Dave and Josephine Morgan, at their 26th wedding anniversary in August 1978. My grandma, Joy, was a Head Start teacher who passed away in April 1989. My grandpa, Dave, and Uncle Clyde out on a rice bed, minding their own business. When you visit Bemidji, you should visit the Bemidji Airport. There you will see the beautiful, full-blown, wall-sized portrait of my grandpa, Dave Morgan, out on a rice bed, checking out the wild rice to see if it is ready to be harvested. Taken in 1978. My mom's brothers and sisters and dad, back row, left to right. Doug, Dave Jr., Carrie, Clyde, my mom Karen, middle row, Patsy, Doreen, and Don, front center. My grandpa Dave, taken in 1991 at his 64th birthday. The grandchildren with the first great-grandchild, last row, Lavette, Pete, Dave III, Davina, Tana, Lisa, Jackie, Justina, Melissa, Dave, and Maureen, middle row, Gabrielle, Christy, Josh, and Carrie Joe, front row, Jeannie, first great-grandson, Terrence, Grandpa Dave, Diana, Belinda, and Crystal, hiding in the back row, Justin and Merritt, nine photo were Lisa, Carrie, and Dougie. Last but not least, Sakita, my soul, who was the youngest grandchild who was not yet born. My first baby photo. My dad, Robert, and his son, Colin, who was one of my older brothers. My mom in 1980, her high school picture. My mom, Karen, in 2000. My dad, 3.5 years old, cruising on his tricycle. My mom in kindergarten. My dad, me, and my mom. Of course, my brother took the picture. Here I am in my Dalmatian outfit at 9 months old in March 1993. My brother Josh and I, May 1993. Look who's here. My first niece, Toriana, June 2006. Her mommy Cara's family, great granny Shug, grandma Nisi, mommy Cara, and Toriana, taken in July 2006 at her baby shower. Grandma Karen and Toriana at 1 month old at her baby shower. Then came my second niece, Anaya, in October 2006. My brother Josh and Toriana, my brother and his family and his girlfriend, Melita. Left to right, Rocky, Toriana, Stinky Man, and May, taken in November 2007. Zanaya at her first birthday, October 2007. December 2011, Christmas portrait of Toriana, Zanaya, Stinky Man, May, and Rocky. Toriana at 20 months old in February 2008. My brother Colin, who went into the Marines in 1988 after graduating from high school in Kendall, Wisconsin. Grandma Isla and Colin's grandma, his mom's mama, who resided in Wisconsin, taken June 1988, Colin's graduation night. This is a photo of the mother of my brother Colin's first two children and his first son. My apologies, but I do not know their names. However, his second son is a junior. Yes, his name is Colin Jr. He was born in Japan in February 1992. Imagine that. So would he be considered Japanese and American, or just an American because both of his parents were in the Marines stationed in Japan? My brother Colin in one of his Marine uniforms. My niece Madison at 19 months old in 2001. She was the beginning of Colin's second family. My niece Madison's Head Start picture. Niece Toriana, almost 10 months old in March 2007, and Toriana at 4 months. My niece Anaya, 1 year old, October 2007. my second cousin, Jeffrey, and his son, little Cal, at 4 months old, who was my third cousin, taken in March 2012. My brother, Colin, and his wife, Christian, and daughter, Madison, in 2001. My brother, Josh, and his girlfriend, Melita, left to right, Rocky, Stinky Mad May, front, Toriana, Zanaya, Christmas 2011. Guess who? Talk about modern technology. Check out my sexy grandpa Dave and his display of hands-free operation, taken in Florida 2000.